illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Its speed rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Crushing blow. It's down and out. Rockinaw is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Meowth still is frozen solid. It can't move. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It went down. Magikarp is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It's down and out. Ambipump is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Bam! A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Ambipom desperately holds on. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner has won the game. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! Big hit! A brilliant attack right from the start! It's down already! The light is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Kyogre is sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. That hurt! Gabite uses its move. Kyogre hit underwater. Kyogre suffers from poison. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Dratini is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Taken down by an intense blow! Pupitar is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A rigid shot! The red corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. The move can't hit the opponent. Rushing blow. It went down. Sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Raikou starts to attack. Taken down by an intense blow! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins! Solid hit! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The substitute appears! It hit the substitute. The count of Parish Song falls by one. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The count of Parish Song falls one more! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Manaphy is sent out. Its speed rose. The count of Parish Song reached zero. Solvok is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Manaphy is slowly losing its health. It couldn't take it. It's down. Darkrai is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Gengar is sent out! A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Count of Paris song falls by one. Darkrai desperately holds on. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the red corner.